What's up guys, welcome to a very quick new tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how you can fix your stabilizer in Final Cut Pro. Sometimes, not just when you film handheld but also when you use your gimbal, your footage just still is too shaky. That's when the stabilizer, for example in Final Cut Pro, comes in, which can really save your ass, and it has saved mine quite often, to be honest. But sometimes it just doesn't work. You apply the stabilizer and the footage is not just still shaky but even more shaky than before. That's when this tip comes in. You actually have to do the opposite of what you think that you would do and not increase the amount of stabilization, but actually decrease it, dial it down, and that will very often help you quite a lot in achieving smooth results. For example, the default settings are 1.5 on every of these three stabilizing things that you can stabilize. Dial them back down to 1. If that doesn't work, dial them down to 0.5. And if that still doesn't work, dial them down to 0.2. That's the steps that I usually take. And now take a look at your final result, and maybe this tip has helped you as it helped me a lot, and now you have a smooth video. I hope this worked for you. If it did, please be sure to hit that like button and also consider subscribing right here for more videos just like this one. You can find more videos right here and right here, also Final Cut related stuff. And I will hopefully see you in the next video. Goodbye.